Next game. Welcome back to another Twitch slash YouTube stream. We got a 1-on-1 for the US Championship. Grizzly switched his damn character 3 times over in just the last 30 minutes.
There have only been a handful of Iron Man matches in the WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being
gotta love this freaking game taking away my damn pasta.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
Yeah, that's true.
Both of these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio so they can execute every bit of their offense no matter what point it is in the match.
But nothing really prepares you for the actual Iron Man match, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole, but you gotta try.
There it is. Boom, nice. Producing a trampling.
Awesome.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as the personally appointed face of the WWE.
Why don't you just add that as a regular move? You know he does it as a regular move too, Dundo.
Iron Man matches aren't just taxing on your body, but your mind too. It'll be interesting to see how he responds to this moving forward here.
I did put Possum on the game. The game took it off. Like I did last game when I put kick up on and the game took it off me. That's not my fault.
Oh, what a chop block. Saw that one coming.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE, given his long history aligning with Triple H. It made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment, main events, and a lengthy... And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
These are brilliant encounters, Corey. How important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match, whether it be a pinfall or a countout.
Right.
As long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
And well, it's a huge psychological advantage too. Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
The Sister Abigail, the corner one don't use. The regular one is fine. You know you can test out the moves to see which one is the corner one, right?
Inside the ring now.
Okay.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Iron Man matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
He evades the attack.
And now that one's countered. Yet another counter.
Looks like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back to where we began, Michael.
All right. Let's see if this freaking me being close as hell to the ropes is like the faster way to hit the same stick. Hopefully that animation doesn't take too long. All right, Randy. Come on, get up. Dang it, Randy. It took forever to get up.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
No, he lets him out.
Gets out of dodge there. Hooked him.
DDT.
What? Sure.
You know, you have to be in the absolute best condition to compete in one of these grueling Iron Man matches.
Do I remember Husky Harris? Yeah.
Oh man, what is keeping Randy Orton in this match? Barely hanging in there.
Oh boy, this is where his opponent can really start.
clean up. I fully expect him to pick up a handful of falls right here.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket. Showing no signs of defense here, guy.
Have him. Thank you, game. No, I didn't reverse that on purpose because I only had one reversal left. What?
Orton looking on his game right now. Spine buster. Could lead to a big time win. After what we've seen so far. Beautiful reverse STO. Face, he can end it here. He's got him. He's got the rope.
There it is. Give me the rope break. Yeah, that's fine.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this. He continues to press forward. He is getting fired up here. Tough spot to be in.
A leaping forearm.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God. It went into your comeback. I didn't have to reverse that. I don't care about you. Care about that? No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. No, 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 no.
Oh, my God, guys. Look at this.
Let's do this.
Ah!
no, 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 no. Get in the corner and stay there, god dang it.
Oh my god, guys. Look at this.
Let's do this.
Hey, Grizzly, I'm trying to get reversals back, all right? I'm trying to get reversals back here, Grizzly, all right? Damn. All right, I'm in the ring. I'm in the ring. And then I'm back out. And then I'm back in. And then back out. And then back in. And then back out. You really think I'm going to willingly get counted out, Grizzly? Come on now. I'll go back in the ring if you're going to try to do that. Yeah, thanks for giving me resiliency, Grizzly. Appreciate it.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Nope. Nope. No, no, no.
Too quick to catch him there.
Well, you know I'm not going to hit you when you're over there. Next, Grizzly. Grizzly, step back and cocky, all right? Calm down.
Trampling the opposition. Feet off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Hey, that was a small percentage of the match, all right? Like 4 minutes, all right? Calm down.
Flipping the script on him there. He has him right where he wants him.
Yeah, that's okay. I don't need to record this time.
He's not looking good here, guys. Taking it to his head yet again. This is getting ugly, Cole. Change that fast.
I know I probably don't have time to hit this. It's probably gonna end with me hitting it. Or not. Or it's gonna end with you rolling out. Or not. Oh, yep, you got resiliency anyway.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle. This right here is vintage Randy Orton stomp. Orton picking his spot.
Oh no, it ended in a draw.